Gambling. I'm being dragged. Oh man, who was that guy? That was an old friend of yours who Death killed. Death is a silent thief who kills men by the thousands. If you meet him, you have to be careful because he's sneaky.
The child is right. Death is evil. I wager he lives near here. You'd do well to be prepared if you meet him.
Is he so fierce? We'll kill him! Hey, old man, what are you doing sitting here? Why are you still alive? Isn't it time to die? I've never found a young man who wants to trade places with me. So I'm old. Not even Death will take me. Do you know Death? He kills young men hereabout. Well, if you wish to find Death, follow this path and you will find him under an old oak tree. But be warned, he is evil. Evil like Death. All right, let's go. Hey, where's Death? Oh, look over there. Look at on that tree, there's gold. Oh, okay. We'll have to take it at night, otherwise people will think that we stole it.
Alright, we're gonna draw straws. Whoever loses has to go back to town and get food and wine.
Ah, man, okay, fine, I'll go.
Okay, what we'll do is when he comes back, we're gonna kill him. That way, we only have to split the gold two ways. Okay, alright, but then you get stabbed in the back, okay? Alright, that sounds cool. Alright, let's go hide.
Hey, an apothecary. What if I poison them? Then I can get all the gold for myself. So, what's your strongest poison, old man?
Well, I would have to say this rat poison here, it can kill anything in 10 seconds.
Yeah, I've got a rat problem at home.
Man, I don't like that guy. Poof! Okay.
Hey guys, where are you? I've got food.
Stab him in the back! Yeah, oh, sweet! Oh, that's so cool. Let's drink to our victory, okay?